Bonjour. Good morning. I am doing some watercolors this morning. These were a gift from Happy Mail from Sweet Cryptie. And since I said I wanted to do a Paris journal, I knew these were going to be cool. I can't make myself use both of those swirling, curvy things just because I might use them somewhere else one day. But I'm using a lot of the other. All the flowers, the scallopy ones, and then one of the vines in my garden. And it is probably 1 o'clock in the morning. I couldn't sleep, and I said, well, I'll start painting because I did not make my video last night. I'm doing it right now. And I did not sleep. Anyhow, I think I'll go into it rather extensively collaborating. But I said, well, I can make those watercolors start drying overnight, and I can use it first thing in the morning when the night's dry. Probably waking up my husband, and I have to run in there and tell him to be quiet, and then I come back and paint a little bit more. And that's one good thing about my husband losing his hearing. Things like the dog barking aren't as bad, although things that didn't used to bother him now bother him. But whatever. You gotta take a good look at that. He has a lot of fun. I can admit he didn't want it. Anyhow. So, I'm kind of clever. I used the other end of a paintbrush to hold this stuff down so it doesn't slip aside everywhere. Amazing. Anyhow, I wanted to make it bright and colorful. Obviously not true to life, but in my garden, this is what it would look like. So, I let these dry from 1 o'clock in the morning, and I come back and I finish the rest of the video.
Tuileries.
Tuileries? Tuileries?
Tuileries.
Tuileries? Okay, if you say so. Okay, Tuileries. That's where we are, right? Right. All right, I started to pre-paint these, and my video is later than I normally do. I never say it's going to be by a certain time, but our family is... I transported my dad to a nursing home, which was extremely sad. He's just there for rehab. And my mom is home. In fact, I'm going to go get her and bring her here for the day. We are not letting her go be with my dad for the first 2 days because of germs. So that's not easy either. Where's my glasses? So, I'm trying to make this video in and around transportation. Oh! Okay, so all of these came from, I can't use all of them. I love this one for sure. From Kirti in a care package a while back. And Tuileries means tiles because it used to be a tile factory on that location. I learned that on that there, Wikipedia. I love the little birds. Okay, so now let's see what we're going to do with this. Where's my book? I don't know. And I'm doing laundry, which is in the room next door, so sorry. All right, I think this cover is biting the dust rapidly here. Yesterday my camera was too close, way too close. All right. And it still might be too close. Yeah. But I'm going to have to figure out how to make it just a tad higher. So we'll get it together here sooner or later. All right. Oops, little bird, your beak needs to dry. Okay. Now, I know I still have the front side of this, but I'm going to use this. And this is my Tuileries garden. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. Now, it's not very, you know, out there. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Okay. I tried to take this brace off last night. Oh my goodness. I woke up like at 2 o'clock. All it does is support my thumb from moving too much. You can tell it's like double jointed or whatever. It's probably kind of gross. But the pain is back by far right through here. I've done something to it. It can't be bursitis because it's not getting any better. But, and I don't want bursitis because my mom has bursitis in her shoulder, they've determined. Like, I don't want, they're starting to get their stuff already. I want to be one of those people that has to be, oh, you're sick? I want to be sick. All right, I don't want to trim these. Okay, let's think about this. Without getting our beak wet. Beaver update here. He's very active. I've seen him every day for the last week. Bogey, are you active? He's right here. So in our garden of Tuileries, we have all these beautiful flowers. These are peonies and hydrangeas. These are hydrangeas, like the ones I have in my yard in the spring. And these are peonies. And this is a little sweet bird that comes and talks to everybody. And Tuileries. Okay. I need to dry this. So I'm gonna go get my mom and bring her here for part of the day so she's not by herself while we, it's okay if she's by herself, but I don't want her to be by herself knowing that my dad is by himself in a nursing home. It's not a nursing home, it's, well, it is, part of it is, part of it's a rehab center, but I can't tell right off if they have different levels of care separated. Which I would hope they would, but whatever. Okay, I'm not going to cut this. I want this just like this because I like the white parts too. And I usually leave borders on my stuff. And Kirti made these for me in my care package. And I have kept them. And as soon as we decided to do Paris, I'm like, ooh, the gardens. Ooh, I know what I'm going to use in the gardens. Oh, this thing is so thick. Where's that binder clip? Oh, here it is. Maybe today I'll work on rebinding this whole, doing this cover all over again, because it's definitely busting out of this cover. We're trying to figure out something to put in my dad's room to make it look like, not home, because we want it to look like it's temporary, and we don't, I mean, I know things go missing in nursing homes, so it's not going to be anything of value or one of a kind. I mean, if it's like a picture, I'll make a photocopy of one, put it in a frame, but I don't want it to look like home because I don't want him to think this is where his home is. And I know his mentally, he's pretty fine. He's been so grumpy the last 2 or 3 months, and now we know, again, we should have known before, that he was starting to not feel good again, and when he's not feeling good, he's grumpy, and I mean grumpy, and he's been great the last couple days. In fact, I sat over there with him yesterday, almost the whole day with him and not my mom, because he was just delightful. And it's like, man, wow. He's like this, I'm going to take advantage of it. And I just wanted to make it look a little bit more homey for him. And I mean, if it was a woman, I could take like a pillow or something, but he doesn't really care about decorations that per se. But my sister and I think that if we take a picture, he might say, okay, well, they're making this kind of like my little abode, and I'm gonna be here. We think Medicare evaluates it after 20 days, and hopefully he doesn't have to go in for another 20 days. Hopefully that first group and he's out. And if my mom's health was not precariously, we may have been willing to let him say, Daddy, if you go home, you have to do what the rehab lady says this time. But my mom's health. I mean, my sister keeps saying, who are you trying to convince? I agree with you. It's just hard to put your father in that kind of a situation. Ay, ay, ay. Enough about skilled care. How about that? And everybody was nice, and it's clean, and it's new, and I mean, it's right across the street from the hospital. Okay, Mr. Bird, where do you need to land? Twillery, is that right? Twillery? Maybe we'll call him Twill. And the Palace de la, this, is it between the Palace de la Concorde and the Louvre is Tuileries Gardens? I think, maybe not. Oh, I jammed something up my fingernail last night. Oh yeah, yeah, I don't even know what it was. Okay, oh, it might have been a potato chip. No, that would have, what was that? It wasn't a needle. I wasn't sewing last night. Anyhow, this stupid hand, oh yeah, yeah. All right, this can be our hydrangea bush. Can you see? So, yep, this video is later than I normally do. Because I just didn't make one last night. I was mentally worn out. I cried when I left the nursing home. I was like, oh my God. I don't know if I call my sister out in California. I was like, I don't know how I can do this. Just as you can. I'm like, ugh. I'm not a baby. It's just like, that's your dad. It's your dad. All right. And these are going to be peonies. So do I draw maybe some of my own? Nope. The peonies are going to be up. No, that's too close in color. Maybe I should have painted my peonies another color. Okay, well, we're going to make a cluster. How about that? All right. Cluster of peonies. And then we'll maybe paint a stem off of this crazy... I think, isn't this Diane Ravelry or however you... Ravelry or however you say her name? From... Ranger. I love her stuff. She's a kook. A good kook. Good kooks are good. If you watch her videos on YouTube, she's hysterical. She's like, nobody's looking. I'm stealing the tea kettle. Or something like that. She makes herself a spot of tea. Peonies. All right, lid. Now, I think I can use one of these mermaid markers on here will show up very nicely. You know, all that ink that Bella slash uses, wastes and everything, I still have half of these mermaid markers left. I mean, they really go a long way. Oh well, now the green is not so much. Let's see what the pink is. I do have another set. I bought another set when I realized how much she loves these things. We're just not going to tell her I have another set yet. Oh, yeah. She likes the same one I do. I think this was the lobster one. That one's almost gone. Okay. All right, let's see if we can paint some stems. This is an envelope from Chatbooks or something when I got a bunch of my social media pictures and kept them. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Okay. And this guy over here looks lonely. So bad, I guess. Then I was going to. Oh dear, how do you spell Tuileries? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, I need 9 tiles. Because Tuileries means tiles. Used to be a tile factory. I think that's cool. I should have stamped, then cut, right? Always think before you do. Beth. Might be a good lesson for me to learn one day. Alright, I'm going to put this aside for a sec. And stamp with my new stamps. Or have I already lost them? They're here. Okay. Bogey, we're not going anywhere. I told him my mom was coming over. Can you hear me still? I walked away. Told the dog my mom was coming over. He's all excited. Where is she? Where is she? She's not here yet. Oh, dang. What did I do with the stupid stamps? Oh, I know. Yeah. This was my water container in the hospital. Actually, that's pretty darn handy. Okay, now we have to spell it right. Okay, so I actually might just do the border, which is probably like 7 other stamp sets that I have. Okay, one T. Cool. U. Maybe I'll edit some of this out because this is painstaking to watch me spell. Thank you. Oh. Alrighty. As long as I don't mess up their order, I'll spell it right. Maybe I should double check. Tuileries. T-U-I-L-T-U-I-L-E-R-I-E-S. Just like it sounds. Tuileries. Okay. Let's... I think I'm just gonna go like this. Okay. These are tiles. Nothing fancy because Tuileries was on a tile factory and Tuileries means tile. At least that's what Wikipedia says. Glue barf. There might be a few too many purples, but I'm going with it. Uh-oh. This might end badly here. We need to... Oh dear. What? Do you want to go outside? I told you you needed to go outside, you silly dog. Just a minute, I'm almost done. You gotta hold it for the art, Bogey. Okay. For the sake of the art. Gotta make sacrifices. All right, Tuileries, by way of Curti. Woohoo! I love it. And I can put something in here with, I'll put a little journal card of some kind on the other side of this envelope about Tuileries. I love it. Okay. Sorry I'm a little late. Life gets in the way sometimes. Bye. See you tomorrow, hopefully. If all goes right.